It's really an 18th century house. It was designed in 1792 by James Hoban, who was an Irishman, and he modeled it quite a lot on Leinster House in Dublin. So it is an 18th century house, but it has many things of later periods in it.
This house will always grow and should. It just seemed to me such a shame when we came here to find hardly anything of the past in the house, hardly anything before 1902. I know when we went to Columbia, the presidential palace there has all the history of that country in it, where Simon Bolivar was, every piece of furniture in it has some link with the past. I thought the White House should be like that. I just think that everything in the White House should be the best, the entertainment that's given here. And if it's an American company that you can help, I like to do that. If it's not, just as long as it's the best.
So I do try to make it warmer now when I think of all the school children who come through here. I think there should be flowers when there can be, and fires going, and the pictures, and to make it look rather like a home and not so frightening. The thing I care about most is to make it more of a museum, with more pieces of beautiful furniture that belong to old presidents. There's very little antique furniture here now, and most of what is dates from 1902. The first thing I'd like to do is have a catalog made for the White House with a description and a history and of every piece and every room and who gave it, so that they can learn history. And to get a catalog, one must get a curator. We're working on that now. And he will be the historian of the White House. No one will give us beautiful pieces of furniture unless they know they're going to be cared for and treated as a museum.